Hey YouTube, Stiff523 back again on this Let's Play of Skylanders Spyro's Adventure. And I am currently using Dino Rhyme. And let's get some cheese. Dry Witch, watch out for the razor sharp flying discs. One by one. Okay, this is kind of deadly. Very deadly. I don't like it. So fair first. Okay, that was a bit too hectic. And the key is up there. Okay, I think you're not teleporter card. Your dad's gonna die. It's not good. That was lucky. Oh crap, not another one.
Skylanders of the tech element are strong.
Okay, I'm going to go back to Dino Rang, even though he's not a tech. What's the fun in making a character that's stronger in their own mode? Makes it more fun when they're weak, when you use a weaker character. Thank you. treasure.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Anyone can remember, Skylanders have been friends with fairies. Perhaps this is because fairies can turn treasure into a kind of upgrade magic that gives Skylanders exciting new powers and abilities, plus delightfully fresh breath.
That's why you need treasure. Let's get this. Destroying things. And I get my favorite character, Soldier. If you want me to play the Soul Gems, just leave comments below. And I make a whole video just playing them all. Elemental power. Yeah, just to make it fun. Actually, quite suits it. Fair enough.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
There's a fairy. Persephone.
Hello, Extremely! So much fun that the Skylanders are back. We fairies always dance with Skylanders. I am Persephone. Oh dear, not again, silly troll. I'd best go back to the Core of Light. I will meet you there later. For dancing. Happy luck, great Skylander.
Don't eat the cheese, it's an orange kind of curry. Yeah, don't mess with the white stuff with 523. Okay, so we've got enough time to do this. Should have enough time. And look forward to seeing you next part very, very soon. Laters.